Welcome back, guys. I've had a little break of a Recore recently, but no worries. I'm playing WoW. I like WoW.
Time to travel, it's Legion. Violet.
But we're getting back to Recore, and we're gonna go right back into Eden's Tower. We gotta go in there. We gotta stop this storm from happening. Victor's done something in there, and he may still be alive, which isn't a good thing. We need to get back up there, into floor 2, open that door, and go through there. And if there's a floor 3, probably will be. I have enough cores to go through it. Oh. Okay, so there are 5 floors in total, by the looks of things. So, let's go up to floor 2. This is the doorway on floor 1. At least I hope it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Alright, Victor. We're coming for you. And we may even have to do floor 4, since we have 35 floors. Alright. Let's see what this one's all about. Victor? I know you're here somewhere. That was close. Okay, first part, not too hard. This part, probably gonna be harder. Or not. Oh, please, okay. Oh, great. Oh no! Crap. Okay. Wait for the timings. Alright. Got it! Easy! Okay, well, not somewhat easy. Come on, Mac! Oh! Battle arena, here we go! And... don't you get him! Oh, crap. What's without the fly bus? Okay, yellow. Yeah, I'm gonna need some shield breaking maneuvers. Now, Duncan, you take care of him while I get the core. There we go. Oh, hi. Hi, core. Not sure why there's a whole bunch of these things over here, but... Oh! 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 Instantly extract! Don't worry, Duncan, I got this. No use. Oh, okay, they're just gonna keep infinitely spawning in. I know what I need to do. Okay, now that I've killed all of them. Do it. The door's not opening. Bucket is like the best for combat. Seriously, if you don't have Duncan in your party, and then just swap out Seth and Mac whenever you need it. No, 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 no! Okay. Just barely made that. Okay. This one looks like it's gonna be annoying. No, 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 no. Dang. And nailed it. You know, Victor, I'm getting kind of tired of all these little puzzles here. That was close. Just jump over that one. Skip that one. Okay. I see what I need to do here. But it's a little bit dangerous. Okay. Another arena. Okay, Duncan, just like, wipe them all out for me. Oh yeah, I forgot I put Duncan as the crow head. Now. No, we don't. We don't want to attract these guys to score. Oh gosh. No, blue. We need more gorilla parts. I don't know why I'm not switching ammo types. No healing. As great as those cores probably are, I need gorilla parts more than I need, Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm in big trouble. Back to blue. Oh my god. Get out of here. Ugh. No checkpoint. Ah, 4-2 is just as hard as 4-1. Alright. Ooh, that was close. Oh. And that's how you deal with that. Change rather quickly, so no, dang it. Nailed it.
December 2240. I don't know when my tube began to fail. It must have been years ago. My mind remained in stasis, but my body... When the failsafes finally woke me up, my first thought was to call for Victor. It didn't take long for him to track my emergency beacon. When I saw him, I knew something even more horrible had happened. Victor's core. He has turned black. I've never seen anything like it. And his voice. He asked me, did I still believe in Far Eden? Did I think that humans and Corbots could build a world together?
Of course.
Before I could even answer, he told me, there can be no Far Eden without trust. And you cannot trust any human. Not even me. I asked him, what about the mandate ships? The other crew is still sleeping in their crawlers. Victor looked at me with his cold, black eyes and said, I will do whatever is necessary to protect the Far Eden. My God! What have I done?
That's the story. Alright, floor three. Corrupted them. If you guys remember, the last message that we got, he implanted his own brain cell into Victor, which kind of corrupted him. Oh, goody. This ought to be a blast. Uh-oh! Okay, those do not combine. Oh, please land, please land, please land, okay. Good. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, great, these ones disappeared. This is not something I like, Victor. Okay, good. Ooh. Guess we got a battle arena up next. No big deal. We know how to handle those. Those are easy. Enough. Let's see what we're fighting this time. Oh, one of these things. That's no problem. Ow. Okay, different colors. Radiation. Whoa, whoa. Slowly taking radiation damage. This is not good. Hopefully that was the core that was causing radiation. Come on. This is very bad. I'm slowly losing health. Chance to instantly eliminate an enemy, do it. Oh, the radiation's gone. Oh, thank Jeebus. Fucking smash. Now, Duncan, you just chunk people's health. Oh no, radiation's back. Oh, blue first. Duncan, you take care of him. Oh, hi. Woo. Duncan, I love you, man. You're doing amazing. Well, that's weird. The back one didn't go down. Oh well. Not that we're going backwards anyway. I don't like this, guys. I gotta go in a reverse order to... Okay, this is gonna get... Oh, that was close one! Come on, come on! Nailed it! I did not nail that one. I see this, so they just go intangible. It's fine by me. Nail that one. Second arena, here we go. Let's see what Victor has in store for us this time. I was on the right color. Forgot. Yellow guys, gotta take them out right away. And they like sending those things. Crush up. Got that one. And the radiation's back. Just give me that. Okay. Great.
Do it, Duncan.
Smack the crap out of him, Duncan. Oh, we got a purple one here as well. There's a blue one. Ow. Oh no, I'm in trouble. There was too many dots on me. I took way too much health way too fast there. Just instinct track. You guys wanna go again? I know there's a third of you, come on. Show yourself. I got him, Duncan, don't worry. Alright, finally. Took me 3 tries. Okay. Oh no.
You never had a chance.
Be quiet, Victor. Come on, one go. Yes! Okay, so this is gonna be speed. Come on, make it, make it, make it, yes! Okay, I'm almost to the door. I think this is the last fighting zone. And then we'll have the door.
Do it, Duncan!
Yeah, there it is. My cores are now. Kind of ammo. Get him back. I knew it was gonna switch to red. I always switch to red. As much as I would like to extract that core, I've got no space for it. I'd just die already. Oh crap, if I get hit one more time, I'm dead. Come on. Okay, there we go, good. What was this? I don't want those. deal with him. Over with. Oh, jeez. There's so much parts here that I'm leaving behind. There are three cores, a whole bunch of parts. Man. Let's just get out of here. Come on, no! Okay, this one's gonna be a little bit annoying as well. I got an idea.
Mac, you got me.
Mac.
You got me.
The ultimate. Ooh, that was close. Flybot, the ultimate cheat. Alright. I'm gonna be right back, guys. I'm just gonna go and